So I was listening to Mike Holmes the other day when he said, play something you haven't recorded that you haven't played at fiddle camp or banjo camp or any camp. And I kind of dredged up some old-time Midwestern tunes. And one of them appealed to Tim, and he's brave being up here. He learned this tune today. And it's called The Wild Goose Chase.